Too bad last night either. We're taking a look at the high school matchups and Grand Prairie bragging rights were on the line. Gophers versus Warriors. This one going back and forth in the first half. It was tied at 7, but it was Grand Prairie that was up 14-7 in the second quarter. SGP responds, tying that game at 14. And then before the half, Warriors take the lead 21-14 and they go on to win it 31-14.